Should we say a wee prayer first, maybe?
Yeah, I'd say our Lord is up there now, looking down on the world, thinking the floods and the famine can wait. For there is a child in Derry who needs me to magically alter the contents of an envelope.